Helicopter, what is this? This helicopter, look.
Okay. I can't
there.
See shit.
There, in front of us. Watch this, ready? I'm gonna do a magic trick. I'm gonna do a fly up.
Dressing room, it's just...
Dumb thick. Oh, I crashed him! Yo, did I crash him? No.
You should see, they've got my hands on the steering wheel. Oh yeah, it's your car. Oh, so I'm just...
Yo. I'm not in control of the situation right now.
I survived it.
Oh, you never know.
I survived.
Seems friendly enough. Just gonna turn around. Oh, that's not friendly. If he fires a missile, I'll just drop you.
That'd be so sick if you do that.
He's following us. Bye!
That is
no!
Sick.
No! The fucking
Yo,
helicopter
the point
pulled
of
me.
Getting right now.
The fucking helicopter pulled into me. God damn it. I was so
Yo,
close to surviving.
You should have seen the point of view I had there. That was so cool.
God damn it, I was so close to surviving and it fucking just pulled to the
no,
side.
Honestly, it looked amazing from where I was.
Oh god, I know this is not like a one rocket helicopter, it's just really annoying. I say that as it hits. Hey, I killed it. We should get out of here quick. He's gonna spawn really near us. Oh god, I'm nowhere near a car. Oh, you're right in front of me. He's running to us. Hey, you should probably start running.
Nigga, I'm trying to see this ass right here. Like, can you just give me a break?
Okay. That's the goal, he's just... Oh. Shit. Alright, RIP. He's about to fucking knife you in the mouth, I think. God damn it. Oh no, he's coming for me now, isn't he?
Damn, where's the other trader?
Damn, what did he hit me with? Fucking prick.
Yeah.
It's a nice remix. I think it's going invisible.
Fuck, I can't fucking find it. What's going on?
We were just getting killed by some guy. Oh, there he is. Shooting us again.
Goddamn dude.
I'm not sure where he is though, that's the thing. You see him?
Oh,
I got a visual on
the left.
I got a visual on Tango.
He's on the right of you. He's on the right.
I see him. Don't worry. Chill. I see him. You got a visual? That's some new lost visual, sir.
Any vehicles over here? That big one over here, that would actually come in really handy.
Yeah, grab a car and pick me up. I'm holding him off at the moment.
He's scared because I'm just...
A vehicle that both of us can get in, even a bike would be fine. I'm managing to hold them off, so you just get a vehicle and we can both get in and hurry up. Because I'm pinned down. I need your help now. Oh, I died.
This didn't
think about splash damage at all.
He
just killed me. So, yeah, with one.
So what's this vehicle gonna
I didn't consider it would just get us out of there quicker, innit? And if you're a good driver, you can dodge the missiles. I know I could. You got it? Where you at? Good, move. Go, ready? Oh my god, you're lagging out. You're sick. And go! Just get us out of here. I don't want to keep fucking dying to this guy. He's he's on our left.
See, the shot's coming. And he's on our right, you dickhead.
That's what I said. Listen, I'm new driver instructor. Don't question me, okay? I'll cover our back. Okay, we're safe now. I shouldn't have done that. There was no point today. There was just no point at all. We were more than safe, but I don't know.
Yeah, like...
Get us an air vehicle and let's just get the fuck out of here. A quick one, preferably. If you don't get a quick one, then that's your fault.
Gonna get that ass. You don't know how lucky that is.
Bro, Mr. Incredible, he knew what he was doing. He could have any regular motherfucker, but he saw Elastigirl, he was like, dang. Missed about that, bro. He's just like,
We ain't even seen his wife. She just, like, she gotta be fine as hell.
She has to surely. Be. She has to be the
first.
Exactly.
If we're judging, like, we're judging Helen as the white gold standard, then.
Getting that. Oh my god!
Oh wow, the character's a woman as well.
She's a fucking feminist! Oh shit, we can't get out of here.
Helen Paul. Helen Paul, let me park my dick in the video.
Wow, okay.
What was that explosion?
What did you just get?
Oh, he's right there.
Well, he's hopefully right there. He kills you instead of killing me.
He will. Because I have not got a...
Bam! Oh, he will! Boom!
No, he didn't even kill me.
Did he not? What happened?
No, I flew into a pole. Oh man.
Oh, he's in a fucking helicopter behind me. I'm gonna try and dodge this shit.
I'm shooting down from down here.
Do it. I'm gonna try and dodge him.
Oh, fuck, I fell.
I see the missiles coming. I see him coming. Dodge one.
I didn't shoot.
That was a sick dodge.
You gotta bring him back this way.
I'm bringing that way now. I'm coming around. I just dodged four missiles, five missiles. Six missiles, seven missiles, eight missiles. Oh, damn!
I just saw you go down.
The ninth and tenth one got me. The ninth and tenth one with my undoing.
I hope he's coming back this way.
Where is he? It takes two missiles to kill him. Oh, he's above me. I don't see where though, he seems to be invisible. Oh, I see him, he's dropping bombs on me. Yo, he's dropping bombs on me.
I just shot one out of nowhere.
Okay, he's dropping bombs on me, fam. Help me.
Did it hit him?
I heard the explosion, I think he did. One more. What was
really?
It? One more. Yeah, I think
that
he did.
That wasn't even locked on.
I think it actually hit him, because the explosion went off. No, it went off right above my head, I heard it. It was like actually on him. Yeah, he definitely hit him. Why do you have a helicopter that can drop bombs non-stop? What? You bet,
he was
what,
too
what?
Far away for me to lock on.
Oh, well, you definitely hit him. I see
I'm
him.
Amazing.
I see him. You can suck my ass, did it? Fuck, that's a lot of bombs. He's just carpet bombing the whole area non-stop.
I would suck it down. I'd leave you straight up.
Wait, so you can say it, but I can't. I hit him. Nah, I just hit him.
I can't lie. The whole mouth to booty thing is a never for me.
Why?
I don't care. You could be my wife.
I don't want to be your wife.
No, I'm just saying. Like, a woman could be my wife in 10 years.
Yeah, no woman could be your wife. That's the whole point of women.
My mouth
wives.
Near that booty. Oh shit, he just exploded.
Did he blow up? Did he die?
Yeah, he just died.
Oh, okay, because I hit him.
He just exploded.
Well, I hit him twice, so I would hope he died.
What, he's still up?
What the fuck? I hit him twice! beast? I don't understand. Ooh, child, things are gonna get
shush.
There's no vehicles. I don't have any vehicles. I hear explosions though. What was that? You get him?
I killed him.
Okay, cool. Now I can call the vehicle and get the fuck out of here.
Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. I got a vehicle now.
Why am I hearing gunshots coming to me? Is that you? I keep fucking pressing the wrong buttons.
Watch this. Hey, look in my direction.
I'm looking.
You're gonna love this. Look in my direction.
I'm looking.
Oh,
hurry up.
Fuck, no.
Hurry
fuck
up.
This game. Oh, fuck.
I hear police officers.
I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to get up. There you go. Yeah.
I just see you jump out behind the trees.
It would have been so much better if I didn't fuck up. Nigga. Oh, for fuck you.
Oh, for fuck me, what?
Nigga, let me in. Where you going? Oh, no. Wow.
Yo, get on. Get in. Get in.
Get on, you gay ass nigga.
Shut the fuck up. Get in! Oh, he's in a fucking helicopter again. Set a waypoint.
Oh,
holy shit. Bite. Oh, my motherfucker! I tried to turn. I couldn't turn. He's so... for fuck's sake.
Someday. How would you like them apples?
I haven't had an apple in a while, actually.
I had one the other day.
I had grapes and cherries.
Why do I not doubt that?
I had grapes and cherries and stuff.
I have never seen you eat fruit, actually. You've never seen me eat fruit.
That's not true. I've had fruit at your house, you know, and you've had fruit at your house in front of me, so.
Actually, I've seen you have grapes. At school once.
And I've eaten fruit at your house, your mum made me. She was like, you have to eat fruit, and I was like, okay.
Apart from the grapes, I didn't see you
No, she made me eat an apple and an orange.
No, I'm saying, let me finish. That apart from the grapes, I ain't seen you eat it, wouldn't be.
I ate a banana once.
Coming to you. Listen, I think he's mostly just focused on you, so I'm a go.
Yeah, I ate a banana once. I felt really weird afterwards.
Yeah, he's just focused on you, so...
Yeah, it seems that way.
Good luck with that.
Mainly because I killed him after he killed me. He couldn't handle being killed back, so he's just non-stop killing me now.
Yeah, I'm out.
Yeah, I watched you just drive up that hill, so... Wasn't really much of a question.
I didn't say it was. The music playing right now is so great, it's just elevating music. Help! No! Oh! You know, like clav instrument, whatever.
I'm listening to Rebel Radio and wow.
Nah, you gotta turn on the lowdown, you're gonna love it.
The lowdown, okay. Ah. I feel like I'm in a 70s porno again.
Yeah, it's great, huh?
Wish I could see my kids. Oh! I think I just kicked from the session.
Hey, don't speak that shit into existence, remember?
I just got kicked.
Really?
Yeah.
Nothing came up.
Yeah, no, me and one other guy got kicked and we're still in the same session. Now it looks like I just left because I was being pet off, for fuck's sake.
Nothing came up.
Oh, I'm joining back to you now. Why does that keep happening? Did I get kicked, maybe?
I'm just driving along the mountainside. What about you?
I'm turning back to your session.
I'm out here driving on the mountain. You're just playing video games.
You missed a good meme today. Me and Jay just kept going down.
You and Jay, huh?
Yeah, Mr. Jay and Steven. The great...
baptized.
Huh? You say baptized?
Are you getting baptized or what? Hello? definitely gonna
Do you
answer
want me,
that
oh yeah,
one.
do you want me to send you the link to that full film of his?
I've seen it.
Oh,
I've seen it.
you, okay. Shabby fucked up.
Well, the when you sent it to me, it was very out of context.
Yeah, I know.
You just sent me a video of Jay kissing a boy, where I was just like, what the fuck? That's why I was a bit confused, but he's an actor.
Yeah.
So
Wait, Jay or the other guy?
Jay, well, both of them, they're both fucking actors, you idiot.
I
Jay's an actor, isn't it?
what threw me off at
So
first was because I'd seen that guy in other places before, like he'd been on some other things, he's been on
I can't lie, the other
advert.
guy's voice threw me off
Yeah, no, it
continuously
did as
throughout the
well.
video. Every time
Yeah.
I heard that, I was like, are you
I've
sure?
seen him in a bunch of adverts and shit though, and other and some I think he's been in some shows as well. And I was like, oh, why do I recognize him? And he just kissed Jay. I was like, huh.
I
Okay
found his
then.
Insta.
Yeah,
I
no,
can't
yeah,
remember how.
same. I think
I
Jay
found his
tagged him in
Insta.
a post or something, I'm not sure.
But yeah, when you sent it to me, it was just Jay kissing a nigga, so that's why I was a bit thrown away, but like, he's an actor, so I can't
Yeah.
really hate.
It'd be cool if he was like kissing him goodnight or something, that's alright.
I don't know. Where you at,
Would you,
Nadia? I'm
I'm back
driving
in,
around
I'm in
the.
your session.
I'm driving down the high street. What are you doing in your life, Nadia?
Would you ever cuddle with Jay for an
Me?
extended period of time?
You cuddled with Jay.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, he did.
When?
Jay and Stephen, you cuddled with Jay. You got in
Oh
bed with
right,
him.
yeah, no, but I mean like for like a proper, like proper, not just.
That film is actually hilarious. I still don't know why you haven't done a part two actually.
Because we just haven't done it, I guess.
I mean, like 90% of the ideas are mine, so maybe that's why you guys need my creative process. Yeah. But apart from that.
I'd spit out my drink and laugh, but I don't know how to laugh.
I did have one idea in it, but I can't remember
You
what
had
it
quite a
was.
few ideas. Just haven't done it, I guess. But
The
when did we make it?
love
What?
thing.
We
Yeah.
made it what?
The
20?
love thing.
Did we make it 2015?
Oh my God, no way, was it?
I think it was 2015. It was like more my second or third video on my channel. So it has to be 2015. Oh yeah, I showed my family the one that got away.
That's a classic right there.
Well, I don't know
Don't
if
know why
I should, it was a couple of my aunties, my mum who saw it.
that's cool.
Huh?
I'm surprised you show any of your stuff to your family. I don't mean that in a rude way,
Yeah,
but
no,
some of your items.
I get what you mean.
I'm like, I still. You don't understand how hard I cringe every time I think of my family watching Kaplunk and Frogland.
Oh my god.
Like, I
Yeah, no,
cringe
I get the same feeling with that as well.
on another level, man. Like, that's probably the most cringiest thing that's ever happened in my life. Seriously, that hurt.
It,
That was
yeah.
like, I really wanted to kill him. Like, and it's not like I don't like those videos, although Frog Life I do actually hate, but you know.
Only thing, the main thing I remember from that day was the way your dad just looked me in the eye and then turned away. And I was like, damn.
Because I didn't mind them watching Ohm's Law. It was a bit embarrassing, but I was like, yeah, whatever. But then I was upstairs and I heard Ohm's Law end, and then I heard the Kaplunk music from upstairs, and I was like, no fucking way. And like, I couldn't get it off, and then Frog Life, and oh my God.
Just
If there was one moment that, you know, someone gave me the ability to erase from people's memories, I'm pretty sure out of my whole life I would choose that. Seriously. Like, that was...
How many of you used the Ohm's Law get?
About 900.
Fucking hell.
Like, everything else, I can kind of laugh right now. It's like... But that, I was...
You know the video I uploaded today? Did I send that to you on Snap before?
I think so.
Yeah, I didn't mean to.
Yeah, I think you did.
Fuck.
And the thing is like, you know, as much as even though I tried very hard in doing it, I always kind of knew YouTube wasn't going to be like my fucking lifelong career or whatever. You know, I would have liked it to have been back then, but
shit changed.
You know. Let's get back to talking about Helen Park, at least.
The city.
Oh, well, I'm just following the highway. Let's see if I eventually make it.
So was it? My teacher was shit talking the. Whenever I say film for this, I'm gonna have massive quotation marks, okay? So the film we made. He was shit talking it, right? But then he was saying how he's like the college is gonna upload it to their Vimeo page. So I plan on just fucking copyright striking that shit and having it taken down. And I don't know if you can monetize stuff on Vimeo, but if you can, then I'm definitely gonna get any money off of it. Huh?
Why?
Because I don't want them shit. I don't want them shit talking that, but then possibly profiting off of it.
Yeah, but they're not gonna like get loads of views, are they?
No, but I'd rather that, you know, they know.
Yeah, but don't just by being on the course and submitting it as a thing, don't you automatically get the right to for them to post your stuff?
I looked into that. Because they said that before.
Same with the music. You know the music thing has a record label. Kingston College has a music record.
Yeah, no, because they were saying that to me before, and I looked into it. And it's meant to be that by joining the college, you automatically sign up for that. But from what I found, it's actually meant to be an opt-in service that you have to sign as a separate contract for, which I never signed. So I don't know if maybe they're just trying to skip steps and convince us. I mean, because to be honest, on their part, it's very unlikely that anyone's ever going to have sort of any problems with it. And apparently they don't care if you post your stuff elsewhere. Because most likely, you know, you're not going to profit off of it. But if I have to fight a case, then that's what I'm going to have to do. And much like H3H3, I won't back down to bullies. Because I'm the son of a son of a Jew.
H3H3 guy. I mean, I know what he looks like. I've seen him, but like, who is he?
He's just a YouTuber, innit?
Is he good? Is he funny?
He's funny, yeah. Yeah, mainly reactionary content, not reaction videos. Just that's what he's been doing. I don't know. I haven't really seen much from him recently. I think he's taking a break or something. I don't know what's going on. But his content's pretty good.
Isn't he like married or something?
Yeah, so technically I should say their content because it is the two of them. But he's the main focus of everything.
I'm driving really well right now.
You should see it. Did my fucking theory again. God damn it.
Oof, killing it right now.
Speaking of killing it.
Don't make a joke about apps.
That was the last thing that was going to come to mind. I really don't feel like making jokes about him.
I'll just make sure.
I was going to talk about miscarriage.
Like, sometimes I die. Right.
Because, I mean, you got me worried.
mean, I was just making sure. Oh, right. Oh.
No, I have no reason to make a joke about X. I feel genuinely sorry.
For what?
That he died.
Oh, right.
Like, I felt like it was just the most unnecessary shit. But obviously, well, gay
yeah,
Twitter...
My opinion about him was... he's done bad things
in
his life. No one can deny that.
Yeah.
But you could tell he was very intelligent.
Mm. I hate seeing on Twitter people were saying about him that he's done nothing good to sort of make up for what he did bad in earlier in his life. But he did. He did so much in such a short month.
But like this, when I say he's intelligent, I don't just mean that as like a compliment to him. I mean it was like he's very intelligent.
Yeah.
Normally, when people are very intelligent, they're either evil.
Mm.
Or really good. They're barely ever between.
Yeah.
And he was evil. And like,
to be honest, in the past like couple months, I've been going against waging a war against gay Twitter for many reasons, and this is probably one of my biggest ones, because gay Twitter is responsible for so much shit.
And to be honest, like, one of the situations that anyone was growing up, like, everything that you could say he's done wrong, you can link directly back to something that's happened in his life.
Exactly.
Like, his thing with violence, he fucking stabbed a guy when he was 4 because the guy was abusing his mum. Like, it's situations that he was kind of forced into.
Yeah. Oh! That cost me $10,000!
No, I just saw that on the kill feed.
What the fuck? Yo, I'm pissed. Fuck off. I'm a flying car that costs $10,000 in this fuck you.
It's almost like endless from killing you, but then... The only way to take them down is to destroy the vehicle, but then you have to pay for it, and then they just get another one and start killing them again.
Exactly, they call it back less than a minute later and they're okay. So they just benefited out of it. It's like, fuck you, huh?
Where about the city are you?
I'm down by the beach now, actually. I'm driving up to the city, though. How do I end up in...
following the motorway the whole way around the map. I've never spent this long on the motorway before. This is crazy.
Thing I hate most about the flying car and bike.
I need to check the map to see if it's a circle or not, but let's just find out for ourselves.
The thing I hate most about the flying car and the flying bike is that the missiles are so precise that they literally turn a meter after they miss their target, and they come back with such precision that it's literally impossible. And it just happened to me before, and I'm really annoyed about it. Literally.
Nah, it's just because I've been with Parks and Rec.
Yeah.
Thing, Oh, wow, so it's going to kick this as well.
Wowzers, my jowzers.
Wowzers, I think I made a mess in my trousers. What song is that again?
I don't know.
I know it's an Eminem lyric, but like, it's a feature on the song, isn't it? You better back the fuck up when you get shot like that. Fuck.
I'm God-looking, what y'all doing, bro? What y'all doing, bro? I'm God-looking, bro. Please, please, don't do that. Please don't shoot my guy, Keith. I got people in there, so I got people move for a team, bro. Please don't.
Here's my girl. You know, the guy, the soldier king guy.
I'm literally watching a video of him right now.
Unlucky he got locked door.
Yeah, no, I'm watching a video of him now talking about X.
You noticed how when he was like, oh, I didn't kill X, and then I went on YouTube, he literally dropped 3 songs an hour after that video. But okay, now people know who you are, now you're dropping your songs and
exactly
capitalizing off another man's death, whether you killed him or not.
Like, literally, one of the posts I saw, it was yesterday, it was like, oh, I was never really a fan of X, but I can't lie, this is where, what's his name again? Was it good?
Soldier Kid,
yeah, he's like, yeah, but he kind of go hard, and I saw people just in the comments go, yeah, I heard his shit, and they were fucking bumping, I was like, really? I thought, and these were people who,
music, he is trash.
I'm not even saying that to hate,
this nigga is trash.
The thing is, the people who were saying that were the people who had fucking X profile pictures, you know, the beginning of this year, and it's like, you're clearly a prick, aren't you? You just don't even give a shit. It's whoever's fucking on the in front of your face, you'll just listen to, because you're a piece of shit.
I just get annoyed at all the people believing the conspiracy theories. I'm like, man,
exactly. Like, at first when I saw the video,
there you are.
At first when I saw the video, I was like, oh, is he? I thought he was faking the death, right? I was like, maybe it's like from a music video or something like this and that. And I was like, oh, okay, no, he actually is dead. And then people's like, where's the tattoo on his forehead? It's like, it's clearly just the video. Do you not understand how video works? It's not going to be perfect, especially when people are screen recording it, reposting it, then screen recording it again. Like,
hey,
fuck
off. How can I be of service? The thing with, I think we can do that. Yo.
What annoyed me about that wasn't even those people.
I'm really scratching my head. Even from the beginning, I was like, really, you lot are just like, you're just straight up next to him, like.
Like, it's fucked that they were filming him, right? But these people that were in the comments be like, why aren't you helping him? Even though there are clearly already people helping him, annoyed me even more than the people filming it. It's like, you're talking, you're saying something that's not relevant in the situation, no matter how fucked up what those people are doing is.
Oh, so close.
Fuck, how am I bouncing off with everything?
I've driven this car around the whole map. Alright, let me just look at the map, see how far I've driven it. Fuck me. Oh my god. I literally drove around the whole map. Yo, that's crazy.
Get in.
I did the full circle.
Get in.
I did the full circle.
Get in.
I actually did the full circle of the map.
Alright, get in.
That car.
Well done.
Fuck the windows, nigga.
That was a nice turn. Oh shit! That a fucking pole just did it to us. What the fuck? Damn.
His character's picture looks scarily realistic.
It does. And for some reason, my one keeps switching fucking races.
I don't know if I can be asked to play GTA now. Can we do something else?
Which one
should we play? Oh,
I'm gonna play Fallout 76.
Roll a two-sided die.
Alright, so it's either Fortnite or Black Ops. Okay, okay, Google. Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Roll a two-sided die. Not 20, why? Okay, Google. Roll a two-sided die. It actually rolls a two-sided. He rolled one, so I guess that's Fortnite. According to the police, I'm an arsehole. Oh, I see you. You're the arsehole. Okay. I'll kill you. You'll kill me. Oh, no.
Oh shit.
Damn! I had the greatest angle on that one.
I did not notice that it was a draw.
I love that. Oh shit. Bah! That was good. I can hear your fucking suppressed shotgun.
Wow, is it that loud? Doesn't that defeat the whole point of it being suppressed?
Well, I mean, it's not as loud as a regular shotgun, but it's still loud enough for me to hear from a distance.
You were quite far away when I shot that.
Yeah. Just that ting, that little ting, oh, that fucking annoys me. It's like a really shitty. I was gonna say, it sounds like a really shitty laser rifle. Laser rifle like, sound effect.
Sounds like a t-shirt launcher. Nigga.
I didn't hit you, it's fine.
Chill. Yeah, but you tried.
No, I purposely look where the shot landed on the windshield.
Yeah, because you're bad and I'm good.
No, I purposely missed you because I'm that good.
Fine.
What happened there? I missed the pole. Can I get a pickup? How did your hood just pop off? What the fuck? Then just slides off the back, but okay. What is playing right now?
No idea.
This shit is horrible.
Find it funny.
I'll deal with this.
Wait.
Don't reverse.
Wait, just wait.
There you go.
I said wait, nigga.
Dealt with it.
What?
I dealt with it. Look on the right.
You could have just driven through. I want to go through the proper way. Like this nigga come through. Leave in.
Alright. There you go. Dealt with it.
Could have driven through anyway.
No, it's indestructible.
No, it's fun.
Oh, I threw a grenade. Yeet! Should be careful with that one. I've no idea what's gonna land. Oh, on the bridge. I might wanna drive. It's rolling. It rolled really slowly to us.
Let's quit this game. This is boring.
We're playing
Fortnite.